go SP Authentic Golf for AEG. SP Authentic, always one of the nicest products that Upper Deck makes. Going back, what, 20 some years? 25 years? Hey, Matthew. We're going to try to pull Tiger. You want the fillers on this too, I'm sure. We'll ship them out today. Good luck, here we go. There's Tiger base. Rasmus Hojjard, Star Rookies. /24/25, Signs of the Times 2. Justin Sue and Maverick McNeely, double auto. Grayson Murray, authentic rookie out of $7.99. Well, we got the autographs out of the way. Arnold Palmer, Tiger, Kevin Kistner, Star Rookies. Luke List, Spectrum FX Rookies.
I don't like the Braves, but I very much so dislike the Brewers. I'm a Reds fan. I like the Reds. No, yeah, it's awful.
Kyron Nelson, FX Legend.
Yeah, that's the Reds for me. I'm so sorry. Maybe it'll be good in like 10 years. They don't keep trading away everyone. Trade away India, Stevens, and
that. India's next. I hope Stevens.
As well.
Sorenstam. DeChambeau, rookie. Nicholas, authentic moments. Danielle Kang, rookie. Molinari, that's got a glossier, deeper finish on it. Molinari. Payne Stewart, always with the interesting outfit. One more, I'm gonna go three. Hey Luke, how you doing today? Man, we're doing well. Beautiful day in Tennessee. Get some incredible cards already.
He's not even a rookie.
Lexi Thompson.
But yeah. And then I got a Agave number from Barcelona. That's probably the best rookie. So I did like extremely well. But I'm sure I'll leave it with it. So
did I pick out the box for Donruss?
I don't know.
Lopez, authentic moments.
I think you did.
586.64. That one's bad.
Kang rookie.
The Herbert class.
That's a good year to do well.
Lizette Salas, sign of the times.
Just plus the guarantee of the nine parallel, nine number cards, and then with like two autos.
Authentic rookies, Russell Knox, rookie out of 799. These foil ones look really neat. Clearly, it looks like all the big hits are in one pile. Woods and Thomas.
Okay.
Well, I've usually just been going to get a drink. So
McNeely.
Oh, will it fit in there?
McNeely.
I don't know, but you can try.
I'll try it. We'll experiment.
Happy to. Okay.
Any more? Top box? Okay. Was there. Lehman, Fratelli rookie, Henrik Stenson, 82 of 99, Chirography.
Is this nebulous, dude?
I think so. I don't think I've ever hit one before because I haven't opened that much choice. Adam Long. AG, was that a nebula on the Cunningham? I don't think I've ever, or I don't remember. Justin Sue. Yep. And it is Adrian Atagi, Authentic Rookies. Out of $7.99. I got one left. Okay. Well, time for a big autograph here. Honey, did you load the Bowman blasters? And the Donruss baseball blasters? And hangers? I don't miss any product from every product from any manufacturer, but I do miss SP Authentic. They've made some really iconic rookies over the years. Or iconic products with rookies. Oh. First thick. Bowman Donruss and Donruss blaster and Donruss hanger. We should load in there. So we are on to a new case of SP Authentic. Needs to be an exquisite. Okay. What the odds on the exquisites are. Rookies are numbered to $2.99 or $7.99.
Are these all together?
Yeah. Jason Duffner, Sign of the Times. Tom Lovelady, 50 of $7.99, Authentic Rookie. And it is a legendary PGA Tour course relic, Bud Collie. Man, sorry it wasn't an exquisite. Yeah, give me a minute. Let me... Duffner? All right, new case of SP Authentic Golf. If AEG or anybody else wants. And let me find the Thomas.